this whole week I've been reflecting on this idea of race. The grave for the families who lost loved ones. The grace that Reverend Pinckney would preach about in his sermons. The grace described in one of my favorite hymnals, the one we all know. Amazing grace. How sweet the fact that saved a wretch like me.